Cuneiform decoder. The use of the line was known for about 6,000 years, but it remained a mystery for over 2,000 years. In 1837, Henry Rawlinson finally deciphered the inscription on the Behistun inscription. After years of effort,